All natural, raw, about to create a remix. This vibe with me for a minute though. Calm down. You want to watch this to the end because you're going to see like the finished product. Oh, I haven't done this, so we about to learn together, okay? Okay, so today I'm going to be using Mojane hair coloring material. My daughter just ordered this from Instagram, but of course I have to check it out and see what it's about. So, for those that has been following, this year in May, right before my birthday, I just cut my hair all off, right? The reason why I cut my hair is because my edges was kind of like fading away. They was like going bye, 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 bye. And I was like, no, we're not about to do that. I was wearing a protective style, which was them latch hooks. My latch hooks was all the way down my back and stuff, you know.
For those that have been following again, you know, I cut my hair before bald when I was living in Florida. I was actually on my way to a red carpet event, and I was like, I don't have time to really do what I needed to do. I had glue on my hair still. I threw on a wig, and I was just like, no, it's uncomfortable. So I just said, you know what? I don't got time to think about it. Just got to go. Long story. But yeah, everybody thought I like whipped bananas, but I was like, no, I just had a red carpet event. But spring was back here. I just did it to just bring back healthier hair. I've been eating better, so my hair is growing back very good, guys. So I'm going to show you what's going on.
So it's supposed to only be like last for a day. You can wash it out, and then it kind of, like, just sheds out. You know, as you brush it, as you comb it, as you rub it, you know, it starts to blend away. So it's going to start off really shiny, and then it's going to start to dull down to, like, a matte type of look. I'm guessing when it says tone it down. How is it oil-based but not oil-based? Okay. Did that say alcohol? Yes, it do have alcohol in here as well. So, we're going to see. It says put a small amount in your palm. Some people put on a net, it looks like, obviously. And they pull out pieces of hair out of the net and then just grab it and, you know, apply that. But I'm just going to put it on my hair because I'm really not wearing it. I'm just testing it out.
This right here. I can look off of Instagram. And that's my J. And that's what it looks like. Yeah, so it's like a metallic looking in person. So we'll see what it does. So take this journey with me, guys. Are you ready? You must watch. You must watch this to the end because I don't know. Like, I seriously do not know where I'm going with this. So here we go. Here we go.
Again, Black Magic. Gotta get back there, y'all. See, I got a little sign back there too. Kinda gonna work that all the way in.
A better financial structure in my life, better order. So priorities first. My nails are not a priority at the time. So I kind of like I'm doing it myself to save money, and it's just not, you know, the hottest, but at least they're not nothing on it. Oh my gosh. But bear with me, guys. Like, it's a serious, like, it's bigger things to take care of than to do that. But it still hurt my feelings, like, seriously. But it's been like this for 2 months. And every day I just wanted to say, you know what? I'm just going to go get them done. It's one more last time. But I'm gonna hold off. I'll tell y'all how to go. Keep following.
So, right now, I just put some in my hand, so I'm kind of just, because I'm not streaking it, I'm kind of just gonna put it all over my hand. Is this how you're supposed to do it? I have no idea, but I'm telling you how I'm about to do it, okay? Oh, the picture in the background as well. That's one of my excuse me, one of my clients I used to work for a couple years ago. His name is Stephen Allen. The artist, he is amazing. S-A-Arts. A Battle Creek. He was born and raised in Battle Creek. But yeah, that's dope, right? That's Billie Holiday. He did that on site at Heart Plaza a few years back. That's one of my babies. Wanna harass, cause I got babies. Ain't seen nothing like that in all my days. Man, you gotta change all this feelings. Maybe judging one another by their appearance. Yes, India, I feel you, girl. Now go ahead, talk to the... Come on here and show your face. Say hey. This is baby girl. Introduce yourself. Speak up, cause we got the tombs going.
My name is Dakaya.
And Dakaya's about to help me get my hair together. Y'all see how it came off my hand, so that's good. It really didn't stick on too much, so that's good. This junk is, it's starting to like get clay. I'm kind of like, oh, how did you look like a slave at the turn of the century? It's time for us to redefine who we be. Keep a little thumbnail for y'all. Maybe I'll just take the nails all the way off because this ratchetness is driving me crazy as I'm all up here and I'm just looking like, I just need to let them go. I just need to seriously just take them and go get my nails done.
The way I wear my hair make me a better.
the finished product. Bam. Yeah, yeah. She cute, right? I like it. I would say thumbs up. I would say thumbs up. If you do go purchase this, you can purchase it off of Instagram. And I will put the information in the bottom column as well. Again, make sure you like, subscribe, and invite. Share this video with others. And thank you for coming to see your favorite Detroit host, Miss Dana J, the Network Junkie. Peace and love.